How to add or change keyboard language. Hi, I'm Yuna. Are you a multilingual user like me? Or are you learning a new language? You'll need to add a keyboard language on your laptop to use it anytime, so you can type in different languages when needed. Come along with my steps. First, let's open the language settings. Simply search for language settings in your Windows. You can just add a language, or in preferred languages below, choose the one you want to add as new input on keyboard for and click more icon next to it. Now select language options. Find, add a keyboard. Then choose your preferred keyboard layout. If you do not see the keyboard you want, again, you might need to install a new language pack to get the other keyboard options. Next, you can set your preferred default input method. Search and open Advanced Keyboard Settings in the Windows. From there, you can select your preferred keyboard from the drop-down menu. Also, want each app to use a different keyboard? No problem. Just check the box that says, "Let me use a different input method for each app window." Have you successfully set up your input method? Start your new language keyboard now. Remember, practice makes perfect. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comment below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.